Hi there, I'm at the Galleria Contrast in Barcelona and I'm showing you the show of Julian Hundertmark from Berlin. As you can see, the paintings are very alive and very different from whatever you've seen before. Her style is pretty original. Sometimes there is paint, sometimes there are things that are stuck, pieces of paper like collages that are added on top of the surface. Her scenes are about daily situations, but the characters are quite different from what you're used to seeing in your daily life. The show is called Puppets, and you can easily understand why. I like your style because it's very rough, and there is pencil and paper, and different kind of little things that will for sure capture your imagination and your curiosity. It looks like daily moments of life, but on the other side, the characters are somehow weird and different from what you used to see. As I just told you, it's sort of a surreal atmosphere. It's a quick view, but you can definitely understand what's her style and what she's into. This is the first solo show in the gallery. She's been working in other shows for this same gallery in Barcelona. But I was very struck by her style, which is truly different and original. So, this was a short overview of Puppets.